CBD oil is the new popular natural remedy for various common illnesses. CBD, or cannabidiol, is one of 104 chemical compounds found in cannabis, which can deliver all its medicinal properties without making you high. CBD oil is made by extracting CBD from the cannabis plant, then diluting it with a carrier oil, like coconut or hemp seed oil. A whole community has been developed that advocates the health benefits and use of CBD oil. Various scientific studies have also proved its therapeutic properties in various ailments. But a question arises. What changes happens in your body if you start taking it today? Number 1. It starts relieving chronic pain. Any kind of chronic pain in the body, like multiple sclerosis, arthritis, fibromyalgia, starts to subside. People suffering from terminal illnesses are finding relief with CBD. CBD binds with pain-producing brain cells and alter their function to relieve chronic excruciating pain from the body. Number 2. It starts reducing anxiety and depression. CBD has been shown to reduce levels of stress and anxiety in those suffering from conditions such as PTSD, social anxiety disorder, and obsessive-compulsive disorder. According to the Anxiety and Depression Association of America, depression affects 6% and anxiety affects 18% of the U.S. population each year. Research shows that CBD oil can help with both. Number 3. It starts reducing inflammation. Chronic inflammation contributes to many non-infectious diseases, including heart disease, cancer, Alzheimer's, autoimmune disease, and more. Research also shows that CBD oil can reduce chronic inflammation that leads to disease. 5. It starts reducing oxidative stress damage. Oxidative stress is when the body has too many free radicals and can't keep up with neutralizing them. This is responsible for many common illnesses today. This problem has been aggravated today because of increased pollution and toxicity in the environment. CBD can help reduce neurological damage caused by free radicals. 6. It starts promoting weight loss. Cannabidiol can help maintain healthy blood sugar, stimulates genes and proteins that helps break down fat, and increase mitochondria that helps burn calories. It overall promotes healthy weight management. 7. It starts improving heart health. Cannabidiol reduces artery blockage, reduces stress-induced cardiovascular response. It also lowers your blood pressure. It may also reduce cholesterol. 8. It starts to reduce acne. CBD oil can be used topically to treat skin conditions. Studies show CBD oil can help treat acne due to its anti-inflammatory properties and ability to reduce sebum production. CBD also contains many nutrients like vitamin E that help improve and protect the skin. 9. It starts fighting with cancer cells. CBD oil's role in cancer treatment still needs more research, but what is available is looking promising. According to the American Cancer Society, CBD oil can slow the growth and spread of some kinds of cancer because it fights oxidative stress and inflammation. CBD oil is taken in form of drops or applied as a cream. It can also be sprayed under the tongue. If you are interested, talk to your doctor before starting to use CBD oil. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. To watch more videos like this, press that subscribe button and the bell icon to be one of the first people to know when we put out a new video. Please check the description box below for related links and more information.